In 18th century France, there lived a man who was one of the most gifted and notorious personages of his time. His name was Jean-Baptiste Grenouille, born with a talent that made him unique among mankind. His phenomenal sense of smell was a gift that had been given to him and him alone.
My nose knows all the smells in the world.
No man can rightly call himself a perfumer unless he has proved his worth in that hallowed place. One can only create a truly original perfume by adding an extra note, one final essence that will ring out and dominate the others.
He admits to strangling his victims, pulling out their hair, and ravaging them. The girls of Grasse were killed by a single blow to the back of their heads. Their hair was carefully cropped, and not one of them was violated.
What's in there?
Nothing, just flowers.
It will surely be incomplete without you.
Thunderbolts upon his head, and may the devil make soup of his bones. Amen.